Trying to get to that is Pronger, pokes it ahead, and the Flyers have a 2-on-1. Briere with the puck with Hartnell, the pass to Hartnell, he scores at long last! Scotty Hartnell is on the board as he makes it 2-0 Philadelphia. He had gone 17 straight games without a goal, but he buries that one and gives the Flyers a 2-goal lead. Hartnell scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
And Scotty Hartnell goes over the bench, the man standing behind it owes him a lot. He got the goal after the timeout called by Peter Laviolette. You talk about perfect timing. Well, the Flyers headed on that play. Danny Briere and Hartnell have a lot of jump in their legs after the timeout. And Briere makes another perfect pass, and Scotty Hartnell buries it. Boy, he needed a goal.
And the pass is right on the money. But when Hartnell gives him something to aim at, he put that stick right on the ice.